upriver to morning. And if you could just explain a little bit, what is this about?
Well, thank you. I would love to. Well, it started about 3.5 years ago when Agnes Baker Pilgrim, who was the elder of the Takelma tribe, and the Takelma people lived along the Rogue River for over 15,000 years.
Wow.
Long, continuous culture here. Well, Grandma Aggie just turned 95 on September 11th this last year.